What do we know about this specific shooting?